It is on the job.
Well, it's either that or I shut the shop.
I've got a simple answer for you. Take me on. You can go home for your dinner.
Yeah, I suppose I'll have to. Blackmail doesn't really go with my digestive system.
I'm not blackmailing you.
Listen, where that money's concerned, me and my brother come as a pair these days.
And so, you got it for me?
Yeah, it's about 7.5 quid in that tip jar.
Oh, wouldn't want to deprive you. Where can I find the organ grinder?
If you mean Nick, he's got meetings. He's trying to sort your money out for you, but you're just going to have to wait, my friend.
I've waited long enough. Why don't you just give us the job?
If it was up to me, but it's not. Nick's going to have to agree as well.
And why would he? His missus isn't moaning that she never sees him. He isn't going home knackered every night. You need another pair of hands, and they're right here.
Sorry, wish I could.
You really are the monkey in this setup. Never mind, butties. I should have bought a bunch of bananas.
Not like that. Right, fine, okay, you can have a trial, all right? A week, that's it.
You won't regret it.
All right, great, thank you. Better not.